Yo, what's going on, world? It is Haseeb Taliji here for Grubbin' Gains, back in the gym today. We're hitting arms today. And I feel like it's going to be an intense day. I'm feeling good. I'm walking on treadmill, warming up. But today, I got a vacation booked in March. So we got to get back to getting ripped. So today, I'm going to be doing a lot of supersetting. Because when I start cutting, not really cutting, but just like staying lean, I start supersetting a lot of my workouts, get my sweat on and all that good stuff. And so I'm gonna hit some buys, hit some tries. And if, I mean, it's already 9 p.m., but if I'm feeling good, I'll hit a little bit of chest. And we'll go from there. So I'll see you guys soon. Peace. All right, guys. So the gym is way too packed right now, even at 9:30 p.m., 10 p.m. What is it, it's like 9:45 or something like that. So I went to the studio room by myself because there's nowhere to put a tripod anywhere. I don't have anybody filming me today. So I put it in here. I'm gonna do probably some of my first workouts here. But first we're gonna start with just regular standing curls with dumbbells and hammer curls. Just hitting the inside, hitting the outside of the biceps for my first workout. I'm gonna only take like 45-10 minute break in between each set and get myself sweating. I'm gonna keep my sweater on for the first couple workouts and then I'll show my guns to you guys. I'm just playing, that was corny as hell. Let's get it. Okay guys, so as you know, I'm in the studio and obviously there's no machines or free weights here really, but I really don't feel like going in and out of the studio, so I'm gonna stick in here for a little bit. I saw what people use for like exercise classes at the gym, you know, these like little small barbells that weigh 5 pounds and these plastic weights. This is a 10 pounder. So what I'm gonna do is something a little different. I'm gonna see how many 10s I can stack up on each side and do some bicep curls, you know? Down, down, down.
smells good. You know we could put him on a shame.
Now isn't the time to play it safe. Not a bad workout, fellas. Not a bad workout at all. Definitely feel the pump in the biceps. I had eventually got up to 410s on each side because that's all it fits. Then I just downsetted the whole thing with no breaks. Alright guys, so now I'm doing a superset of rope. I don't know what's going on. Rope pulls with this machine. And curls with a 45-pound plate. I'm gonna do high reps as much as I can, not as much as I can, but 15 on the curls, the machine, and I'm gonna aim for 15 on the 45-pound weight, but it's harder than you think. It's like using different grips. I feel it works out different parts of the muscles, different parts of your biceps. So like if you grip a 45-pound dumbbell, it's different than gripping a 45-pound weight. That's how I feel it. So look. For your triceps, and helps you on your bench, so I'm always about that lifestyle. And I'm also gonna be doing skull crushers, supersetting them, so it's gonna be pretty intense. Let's go. Tricep pull downs with just like a little straight bar, and then we're gonna superset it with tricep pull downs but with the inverted grip. So first we're gonna start like this, go like this, extend the triceps, and then after we get tired of that, we're gonna go from here to here and pull it this way and hit more of the tricep. So let's get it. Down, are you down?
body.
And then I'm going to take like a 30 to 45 second break and then go back at it. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, now we are on the row machine, or the row cable machine, and I'm going to use these handles to work out these guns. Yeah, feel me? Let's get it.
Are you down? 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 Are you down